The Montessori School provides children 18 months through sixth grade with a foundation for success in 21st century learning skills. The basis of Montessori is that children are open to learning different things as they develop at different age levels. Montessori understood this, and she designed curriculum around the developmental levels of children because she felt strongly that children learn through the use of their hands.
The Montessori method was established by Maria Montessori. She was a physician in Italy who found that by pulling out certain materials and developing the wonderful materials that we still use today, that the children grew not only in knowledge, but in independence and in confidence.
The Montessori education approach looks at each individual child and the growth of the child. And the pace and the time is determined by the child with the help of the guide.
Children are together for 3 years and also with the same teacher for 3 years. And that continues all the way from Children's House through lower elementary and upper elementary.
Montessori looked at human beings. She, you know, developed materials that we're looking for. So it's very easy to teach a child when you have these tools available.
We have children learning math at very early ages because they're able to do it. They love big numbers, so they work with large numbers. And it's not rote learning, it's conceptual understanding because they're using materials that actually show length and size and that one-to-one correspondence with numbers.
We are meeting the children where they are developmentally rather than building a curriculum and fitting them to meet our needs. The curriculum is based on the development of the child.
All of the materials that Montessori designed were designed to be used throughout the continuum of curriculum. In the Children's House, for instance, you'll see something called the binomial cube. They will use that almost as a color matching puzzle. You'll see it again in the lower elementary classroom and again with the trinomial cube in the upper elementary classroom where they're actually learning algebra.
Montessori children are very independent and their concentration level is great and they are free will to choose their work.
We're often told how mature the children are and how caring and empathetic they are towards one another.
We don't appeal to only one cultural background. We have, at last count, 14 different languages spoken in our homes. It's a wonderful sense of the global nature of our world to walk into our school, and it's a slice of life, and it's the way the world's going to look in the future, and that's what we're preparing our kids for.
I'm a graduate of this actual school. So I went through the entire program and I really appreciate the way the adults interact with the children. The children know that I respect them in the same way that they respect me, and so we work as collaborators.
The work we do here is what children deserve in education in a way that will prepare them for whatever the future holds. Build the foundation here and your children can go anywhere afterwards.